It is easy to forget that at any given moment, there are hundreds of thousands of vessels crisscrossing our oceans. The numbers are just massive. A staggering amount of vessels, people, and ports are involved. In spite of its great complexity and the huge number of vessels, the industry has an excellent safety record. That's because seafarers are incredibly capable and rigorously trained. But accidents do happen. Accidents happen not because seafarers are not good at what they do, but because, for a plethora of underlying reasons, they either don't realise there's a risk, or they can't avoid it. Ships occasionally collide with other ships, with fixed structures, or run aground. Containers might fall off ships and remain floating, causing risk. And unfortunately, vessels have hit whales, particularly near migration routes. But what if navigational passages could be made even safer by greatly improving the situational awareness of those handling the ships? That is precisely why the European Union and the United Kingdom have decided to fund the Ocean Project. We believe that successful watchstanding happens when humans, technology, and organisational matters like training, procedures, and rules and regulations work in unison. Our aim is to support mariners through equipment that is designed to more directly support human needs. This will increase their capabilities by improving their situational awareness and evasive manoeuvring capacity, rather than by increasing the autonomy of the vessel itself. Open, voluntary, and free sharing of information is at the core of Ocean, because we want to enable the seafaring community to help each other to make even better decisions. This is how it'll work. Say there's a hazard, maybe a floating container or a pod of whales crossing a waterway. The hazard would be spotted by either a person who reports it via our ocean reporting app, or it could be detected by a satellite, seasonal forecasts for marine mammal migrations, or even hydrophones listening for cetaceans. The information would be almost instantly transmitted to a database on shore, which would communicate that to all types of vessels using tools that already exist on their bridges. The Ocean Project will also model the drifting of floating hazards and the movement of marine mammals, so the reporting will happen in near real time, which is crucial to build trust and compel seafarers to take immediate action. Parallel to this, the Ocean Project will develop the Ocean 4D Situation Awareness Display, which will provide an integrated, designed for the purpose, uncluttered and focused presentation of near-field threats and navigational hindrances. The Ocean Project will suggest the creation of a European navigational hazard infrastructure to collect, process and distribute data relating to the presence of marine mammals, floating containers and other dynamic navigation hazards. Ocean's Evasive Maneuvering Agent, or EMA, will be an improved manoeuvring tool working in tandem with existing ship systems, continuously assessing navigational safety. These tools will mostly be open source solutions, free of charge, and subject to voluntary adoption. This project is pulling together a wide community of stakeholders to create powerful and effective solutions. Ocean might not single-handedly solve the challenges that seafarers face daily, but it will definitely be a valuable step towards the solution. Keep Ocean on your radar and subscribe to our mailing list.